next song, everybody should know it. When you catch it, I want you to sing it.
Thank you.
family, sing that with me. All right? On the count of three, we're going to sing, "Our God is an Awesome God." But this is the key thing, y'all. You can't just sing it just because I told you to sing it. You got to sing it from your heart. See, what I'm playing, I'm not playing because I was invited here to play. I'm playing from my heart. So that's why y'all see me have moments up here where I go crazy, because I'm not playing to get attention. I'm playing to draw attention. So we all gonna sing, "Our God is an Awesome God." And I need you to sing it from your heart, and I promise you, you won't leave here the same way you came, I'm telling you. Y'all, I go through a lot of stuff. I'm not a perfect man. Just because I be on Facebook all the time, don't make me perfect. It don't mean I don't go through stuff. I go through stuff all the time, but you know when I get my deliverance from? When I open my mouth and say something to the Lord. Not when I'm just on my instrument, but when I open my mouth. The Bible says you have life, the power of life and death. Where? In your tongue. Not in the way you play, even though that's true. Not in the way you clap your hands. Not in the way you stomp your feet. Not in the way that you dance. But it's in your mouth. So we're going to decree and declare today, in the enemy's face, that our God is an awesome God. No matter what we're going through, He's still an awesome God. So I want everybody to sing with a loud voice right here. Sing, "Our God." Better than that. I need y'all to sing it loud with a loud voice. Sing it. "Our God."